spoke to the darkest night and turned it into day? Who spoke to the Red Sea and parted right away? Who spoke out of the burning bush as it were a man? I'm talking about Jesus. He has never changed. There has never been, nor will there ever be, a man like the one who came from Galilee. He's the one who opened blinded eyes, one who healed the lame. I'm talking about Jesus. He has never changed. Who spoke and he turned the water into wine? Who spat upon the ground, gave the sight to the blinded eyes? Who spoke to the dumb man and he could talk? Who spoke to the lame man and he got right up and walked? Well, there has never been, nor will there ever be, a man like the one who came from Galilee. He's the one who opened blinded eyes, one who healed the lame. I'm talking about Jesus. He has never changed. I said there has never been, nor will there ever be, a man like the one who came from Galilee. He's the one who opened blinded eyes, one who healed the lame. He has never changed. Well, now there has never been, nor will there ever be, a man like the one who came from Galilee. He's the one who opened blinded eyes, one who healed the lame. I'm talking about Jesus. He has never changed.